Hello traders, again welcome back to our video. Here I always trade one trade here, but I forgot to on my screen recorder. I expected that you can see the trade in USD CAD with $20. Here the trend is in downtrend, and we can do some compounding trade. It indicate okay, here we can go to the sellers. I placed here a put option because I'm seeing a very weak candle. It's a reverse candle in the resistance. That's why I placed here a put option. You can see some sellers are entering here. Okay. Today the market is not in much good condition. In some pairs, I expected because of some news effect, because very weak candle and some strong, very strong candles also. So in these kind of market, you just better to place your trade with a margin of safety. I don't know why here buyers are entering. Okay, it indicate there is no sign of sellers, so it's better to go to the buyers here. But I need a good entry. I need a small margin of safety at least. Otherwise, if just wait, I will tell you the reason after placing the trade. But I need a good. Okay, I'm going to place a call option. I placed here a call option with a margin of safety because if you are seeing a doji candle in a market, it indicate that indecision in the market. The buyers, both the buyers and sellers are in indecision. Okay, so if you see a doji, again we can expect a doji. Okay, so if you see a doji in the chart, you just take trade with a margin of safety. The next trade that you must take with a margin of safety, because it's in indecision, so it may make another doji too. There is a possibility. It was a winning trade, you can see, but it made a gap down. But I think next one should be sellers here, so better to avoid that. Here we can go to the buyers. I placed here a call option because it have the, it's a weak candle, and but we are seeing a continuous, we can see some 1-2 pies in that trend. So here it will reject, and next one should be bullish. It will reject from that level. Okay, there is a level now. The market the candle is at reversal area. It will reject after hitting this level. At least for 1 minute it should be bullish, but I think no buyers entry. But okay, finally buyers are entered. It was, but I forgot to enter the wall amount. Actually I'm doing compounding, but I forgot to enter the amount. No problem. Here after this we can go to the sellers, because that strong candle I got a margin of safety also. There is a level here, that doji level. So okay, we can wait for the closing of this candle. I think there is no movement here. Okay, I won the trade because of my entry point. The next one should be bearish here, because it's a weak candle. Here it's better to go to the sellers, but I don't take trade. Today I take only confirmed trades because I am doing the compounding trade, so it should be my last trade. Here I expect a bearish candle because still there is a gap. If you don't have much confidence in a trade, you just wait for a right opportunity. Okay, it was bearish. Again, the seller. Here we can go to the buyers, but I need a good entry. Okay, here I'm going to place a call option. Okay, very good entry point. It will it have the power to make another bullish candle also. That's why I placed here a call option. It will reject after hitting this level. It will reject from this level. After hitting, it will reject. We can check that. I placed here a call option because I saw a new high in the present candle. So it will go more up. At least for 1 minute, we can expect a bullish candle here. That's why I placed here a call option. It was also winning trade. Again, we can see it's going up. So anyway, I don't take trade more. Today, all compounding trades are winning trade. So I'm going to stop this section. So if you have any doubts, you can ask. If it's possible, I will definitely reply you. So if you need much video or what kind of video that you need, you just go to the comment box center, just write your comments, and also please share my videos with your friends. Anyway, I'm going to close this section. Thanks for watching my video, all of you. Good, wish you good profit.